just, I'm not going to God.
Thank you. God richly bless you this morning. So good to see you here. And having been away a few days in Michigan, I'm all the more grateful to be here in Florida. It's nicer, 20, 30 degrees warmer. So that always makes for a day of gratitude, Thanksgiving. Hope you all had a pleasant Thanksgiving. And today is Christ the King Sunday. It's a special Sunday. It's really the last Sunday of the church year, because next Sunday we begin a brand new church year season. So on this special Sunday, we remember Christ as Lord, Christ as King, Christ as God. And so it's an opportunity for us, in a sense, to pull out all the stops one last time in the year before we begin our Advent season. So I now invite you to stand and face the processional cross as we sing our opening hymn. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us confess our sins in the presence of God and of one another. Most merciful God,
we confess that we are captives of sin and cannot free ourselves. We have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed,
by what we have done, and by what we have left undone.
We have not loved you with our whole hearts.
We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves.
For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us, forgive us, renew us, and lead us, so that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways to the glory of your holy name. Amen.
In the mercy of Almighty God, Jesus Christ was given to die for us, And for his sake, God forgives us all our sins. As a called and ordained minister of the Church of Christ, and by his authority, I therefore declare to you the entire forgiveness of all of your sins in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And also with you.
Let us now share a sign of the Lord's peace with one another. Give us the wisdom to know what is right and the strength to serve the world you have made. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Our first reading today comes from Ezekiel.